Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we're at BERM, second ride of the year. It's an alright day, but yeah, keen as for a mean ride. Just before we get into the video, I was getting a few comments the other day saying about like how our fire extinguishers are hooked on, and then just hooked on to our fork right here with some zip ties choking this one. And yeah, no, it doesn't hit the radiator or anything. It's all good. Same with my dad's over there. But yeah, just for you new people who like want to know what bikes it is, mine is a 2022 Beta 200RR Racing Edition, and then my dad's over here with a 2023 Beta 250RR Racing Edition. Another massive turnout. Heaps of people. Yeah, got a whole line of demo bikes, all of that. I am, this is going to be some redemption from last time, because it did not go very good. Can you go forward? Oh yeah, this is going to be sick. Holy shit! I just got up it. Oh yeah, and you gotta get some speed. Get it. Look at this, man. It just... it just crawls up like nothing. Holy, look at that sketchy, that is. Ooh. Oh, I can't even stop. Look at that, man. That is so steep. I wish the camera did justice. Mm-hmm. that's my way. There's all the new tires. Pretty bad. Oh, well, I didn't know you're behind. Oh, don't swear, man. You're gonna go straight over it. Ah. Good Friday. Yeah, this is Good Friday breakout or some shit. Holy hell, look at that. They're just trying to... They're just trying to get up the fucking thing. Warming up your fingers. This way. Okay, easy street. Grade 3. Oh, that's gonna be so deep. Ooh, you see that line? Ugh. I would have just passed like 40 people stuck there. Straight on to grade 4 connector. This one goes back up to the top where we came down. Should we give it a go? That's a grade 5 one. Don't go that way. Ah, oh, the thing just give it shit, you know. Or not. Jesus. Okay, go to the left up here. Actually, no. Yeah, no. Right here. Yeah, it was. Remember, you fell off over the flow right here. Oh, very little. Run the clip. Oh shit! Yeah, that's how you do it. Oh, it wasn't as bad as my last attempt. At least I didn't hit my expansive chamber. Yeah. Okay. The long drop. I wonder what this one is about. I wonder if it's got a... So it's got a long drop. Trying to wheelie that. Gotta go down. This is, I love this stuff. This is so fun. Oh. It's like different ends. Oh, what? No, it's not that. Look, these cunts falling. Take the left over here. Ooh. Go left. Here we go. I'm so excited. I think I might need to change my back brake pads. Unless they've changed the route. Yeah, I was looking just down there. Go right. Yeah, go right down here. Oh. What? Oh, they're hitting? Holy shit! You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Charlie. Oh fuck, I can't stop. I can't stop. Coming, coming. I'm such a little bitch. Here he comes. Look how sick this is. Ready? Crazy steep. Except he could stop. Should we try some logs here then? Whoa, alright, I slid out. Yeah, hardener. Look at this shit. Hardener. Go straight up. There's a fat, oh yeah, right, all good. Crazy trick that was. Yeah, must have. Whoa. No, I don't think it was that hill. Do it. No, just go in and scrape your thing on it. Yeah, like that. First time ever doing that log, always say no. I need to do my brake. Oh, they're yours. I want to go this way. And if you're recording that, see, I'm practicing to do logs now because everyone says I suck at logs. No, you're all good. Whoa, what is going on there? I looked at him pivoting. Come up here and do a pivot. Look at this guy, fat hot enduro right here. And make sure you've got all your weight on your back peg right here, it soaks in. Oh, Yeah, I'm actually gonna. I'm gonna go straight for it. They see me be aggressive. Oh no, that's a. Oh. Give me another reach there. Oh, that was just stuck. But I just went back into it. Oh, yeah. I had it, man. Care for the shot too. I think that might be all the experts done again.